You're listening to podradio.co.za.
Hi guys, and in our final podcast for term 3, we will be sharing our top 5 Hattie spring songs to get you into the summer vibe. So sit back, relax, and let's unwind.
And in the first place, it is Walking on Sunshine by the Waves and Katrina. I love the song because the lyrics conveys a message of empowerment and self-affirmation, urging to whoever listens to the song to take control of their life and pursue happiness. In fourth place, We Are The People by Empire Of The Sun. It's a song that reminds me on the road trip to the beach, and it's a song that keeps me up on my feet, and hopefully yours too. We can remember swimming in December, heading for the city lights, 975. We're sharing each other, nearer than farther, scent of the lemon drips from your eyes. We are the people that rule the world, bustling in every boy and girl, all rejoicing in the world. Take me now, we can drive, we live the adventure. And in third place, we have I Got My Head Out The Sunroof by DJ Rehab and JW Velly. This song is ticking all the right boxes to get me into the summer vibes. It has me dancing and singing along to it every single time I hear it. I got my head out the sunroof, I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine. So let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. In second place, we have Love Goes by Sam Smith featuring Labrinth. The song is a really emotional song. It speaks about letting go of something or a person that you love, even though you really don't want to let go. And that made me think of when my grandmother passed on. I had to let go, even though I love her, but I learned that the memories won't fade, the love that I have for her won't fade. And all in all, it's a really great song. Listen to it and enjoy. I know this, and if you knew it, you would love me a whole different way. But that's how love goes, goes. That's how love goes, goes. Our love goes. I tried to change you, tried to make you into someone else. I guess the only one I'm fooling is my stupid self. You're broken, we know that. And if you knew it, you won't fight me when I say farewell. And now in the first place, we have a song that is a great mechanism and a great weapon towards self-belief, self-love, and self-acceptance. In the first place, we have Dua Lipa's one and only Scared To Be Lonely. I do hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Cheers. Closer the better. Now we're picking fights and slamming doors. Magnify.
That's a wrap, guys. I hope you've enjoyed our podcast and hope you listen to all the wonderful songs that our hosts have provided us with. And please have a lovely spring break, hearties. Enjoy your break and time spent with your family and loved ones. Please be safe till next term, when we start the term off with some feedback from our grade 12 hosts on their matric farewells, expectations versus realities. And that's a goodbye.